You know, them people got out. That's one of the shooters right there. Remember that hat? That shit very, very exclusive. Y'all don't know how good these cameras is nowadays, man. Be careful the shit you do before you go out and do some stupid shit, bro. For real. Now, like my brother said yesterday, you know, Memphis, you know, y'all love Dolph. We love Dolph. Everybody love Dolph. Who is this dude, though? You see that hat? Same hat that's in that video. Now, we're just saying, whoever sent us this, know something. If you put this picture right here with the white car, this gentleman sitting in front of it, on the news right now in Memphis, I guarantee you, the feds will be going to this man's house or trying to find him. Look at the car. Look at the car. So shit gotta explain itself for us, man. One, again, RIP Young Dolph. This shit right here is crazy. And social media is your worst best friend, bro. And that's all we have to say, because as quick as it went from this to this, then that clear ass picture of dude standing there with the Bass Pro hat. Look, man, this shit gotta stop, man. So like it has been on this Memphis business. We just gotta see what's up, man, because from a cluttered view to a motherfucking clear view like this.
You in Memphis, you know Zeke Zeke. This gentleman, Zeke Zeke right here, y'all.
That's the name that, you know, got sent this Zeke Zeke. He was on Instagram. Memphis, y'all know, right? Y'all be safe, be blessed.